Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Lewis here, back again for another episode of Tales from the Borderlands. We are in episode 5. This is going to be... Okay, that's not what it's going to be. This is going to be episode 2 of episode 5, if that makes any sense. Yeah. Let's get back into the game.
So that guy, Reese, I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens... when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, prick.
Go on, Lotobot.
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
You're coming,
wait,
right?
Aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Fair enough. Okay, that's pretty noble.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Surely there's some legs for Loaderbot in this place somewhere.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on, come on. There's gotta be something.
We're gonna take the death trap, huh?
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert... they're all gone! What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one! Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me... guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop. We can both fit. Look, I'm very slender.
Nah, don't listen to him. Those things are designed for one.
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop. Oh, man. Come on, dude.
Great. Another idiot's join the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude!
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot!
How are the chances of our survival? He is right. Probability of death is high.
Just hear me,
this is here, punk! Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Loaderbot's a beast.
There.
You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah. What he said.
Wait. Stop. We both can't fit in that.
I know.
Wait. Loaderbot, no. Come on. Loaderbot, no.
Noble bot.
No. No.
Sam. Hope that mustache dude dies horribly. Obviously, there's meant to be music here, once again. But I'm not allowed to put music in these. Oh, I did last episode. Not last episode, episode before. So we're going to sit here in silence unless I put music in here. I'll try. I'll probably forget, though. I thought that was a claptrap there. Why hasn't claptrap made an appearance yet? Oh, shit. Well, that fucked everything up. In association with Gearbox Software. Pretty sure they own the franchise. Can we just get this intro over with, please? Didim, 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 didim. Hopefully I'll put some music here. Come on. Finally. Oh, you're fucked. No, it's not too bad. What's planned, any man? Can't believe Lodabot's dead though, that fucking sucks. Oh, let's kick the shit out of this. You have to kick it harder than that was. That's the one. Cyberarm. There we go. Should have been using that from the beginning of the game. We haven't seen Vaughn in a bit.
I finally had it back!
Jack. Well, oh, crap.
Look at all this shiz. Doesn't even look like him.
Damn it.
Can I echo eye this place? Oh, I can. Trash can. Everything's broken. That looks to be a weapons chest though. Everything just says the same, so. Can I get into the weapons chest? No. And some jacks gonna pop up on the window. I bet. No, okay.
we going now, Reese? Why didn't we just go around the crashed Hyperion base? Let's get you rolling. Is it gonna speak? I wonder what happened to Butt Stallion.
Insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done.
Brought down a corporation?
My own two hands.
You should just die. Again, but for good this time.
Just a matter of time, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God.
There's that robot.
You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think we're out here? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I did what I had to do to rid the world of you. And I sure as hell would do it again.
I'm not gonna let him get the better of me.
Hold on. I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Hey, whatever gets you to sleep at night, huh? Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet,
you try to shove an endoskeleton up my asshole.
My girl, hell. My goddamn daughter. Maybe I deserved it.
You don't see a pattern?
You don't see a pattern forming here?
Ambition blinds you. Yeah, I see that now. Take a good look around, Ernie's. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
No. This is the last time for me.
Move out of the fucking way.
I'm not gonna follow in your...
No!
And he's back in your head.
You can take me out, you little shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? You kill me. You kill yourself!
Yeah. And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what commitment looks like.
We're gonna pull the cyber arm off, aren't we? That's how he stays control.
This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
That looks disgusting.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese.
Ah, no, this is gonna be gruesome. Time.
One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping. Get. Wait. What are you doing? What the? Reese, what the hell are you? No, please don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like.
Ah, shit, he's gonna take out the eye.
Please. Hey. I'm on my knees here. Please don't tell me back there. It's not like they say.
Oh my god. Oh, this is gonna make me throw up. How much wiring was in your eye? There's
absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I win,
Jack. It's over.
Crush it, definitely crush it. I wonder if he can get a new set of cybernetics put in so he gets the arm back. Okay.
Fiona? Fiona, come in, please.
Sasha, I'm here.
Oh my god. Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but
she
can't handle something like this.
Monster? What monster?
The one kicking the shit out of everything?
I don't see anything.
Yeah, you will. Don't worry about that. Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Wait, hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
All right. So we're going down anyway.
Gordas? Hey!
Whoa. Can I punch one of these on the way out? Like, just bang. Come on. Do this. Nice shooter.
Let go of me.
Okay, you're gonna say something?
You're gonna die here. You know that, right?
Not the first. They put up quite a fight. Right up until the end.
I should have done this a long time ago.
Now shoot Valerie, same gun you just shot Finch with.
Hey.
Did it send her off the cliff?
What are you doing? Now's not the time for this!
Protecting Gordis.
I'm protecting Gordis!
Summoning the vault brought this monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen!
Cool.
Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordis!
Nope.
It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here!
No! You can't do that! It'll kill Gordis!
We've got no choice! It's that, or we all die! Just stay out of my way!
Shoot her! Dumbass.
No! No!
Yeah. That's what I was looking for.
No! No!
Shut up. I slid up, what the hell?
No. No, I can't! You'll die!
I'm not firing at Gordis, am I? Okay, I guess I am.
Oh no. I'm shit.
Andy, you have to hit my hope!
But I can't see you through the storm!
Up for the glowing sheep! My shoot! There's no time!
Can I get the aim, please, at the reticle? Right, there we go.
Just like that, Gordas was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it, they were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing.
Scooter Chow. Good point to call it an episode, guys. If you enjoyed this, please come back for more. Watch the rest of the episodes. Stay tuned for the next one. I love you all. Peace out.